being non-binary, the way in which a lot of people use the word is what they mean is, I am not a man and I am not a woman.
If I'd been born male, quite frankly, I would have stayed that because it would have been easier.
So gender's distinct from sex to start with, and both are mere categories. I think it's very important to, you know, see them as categories rather than as anything more real.
You can feel male today, and in the future you might want to change.